Raw.
Hi guys, I'm back with another Strixhaven set booster opening. So, without further ado, let's get to cracking! Let me pull the packs out from the box first. My hands are a little slippery today, so yeah. I'll push it out so that I got more space to showcase all the beautiful cards we are gonna open soon. So, art card, mains, common, uncommon, the bitter bloom, electrolyze. I'll put this here. I'll actually throw that away, yeah. Throw that away. You don't need that. Oh wait, oh let me see, oh okay, too high, sorry guys. Okay. Ah, the packs is so hard to open, why is that so? Oh, we've got the sign, Blood Avatar, Awaken the Blood Avatar, sign. Oh, we've got Blot Out the Sky, our first mythic in this opening. It creates X tap 2/1 white and black inkling creatures with flying. If X is 6 or more, destroy all non-creature. Oh, okay, so it's it can be a one-sided bot white. Oh, with a negate hiding behind, trying not to come out, you know. Next. Yeah, you can hear my agonized voice. Oh, we hit the Duress. Mystical Archive Foil. Wow, it looks really nice. With that, I don't know what's her name. I forgot. Then the Dean of Vein and Dean of Root. And if you Flame Painter and then eliminate. Oh, crap. Why do I keep wanting to, you know, open it like, as a normal booster pack when they actually have the pull tabs? Common, uncommon, and Devastating Mastery. I'm not sure if you guys can see, but you know, look. The quality of the cards, I'm not sure. Maybe their cutter is, you know, being overused and they haven't. We've got the Tree of Possibility and Academic Probation. It's a foil lesson, you know. I think their cutters have been heavily used, and there's no time for the machine to be maintained. So that's why our cards are getting more and more having a lot of, you know, cut lines and, you know, issues, I guess. Or maybe it's just the temperature, I'm not sure. Rush the Rebirth. See, look at this again. I'm not sure if you guys can see it on camera. Yeah, well, never mind. With Strategic Planning, Essence Infusion, and Evermind. Evermind, our first least cut. Let's see what we have next. Kozilek, Inquisition. Oh, Mascot Exhibition. This is our mythic lesson. Create a 2/1 black white inkling creature 3/2. Oh, okay. It's a 7 mana, so you create a 1/2/3. You create 3 creatures. Will you play that? I mean, is it actually good in any decks? Conspiracy Theories with a Divine Gambit and a Quandrix Command foil. This is our second foil rare in this opening. Dean of Vein, Forest. See, that's the common, uncommon. Oh, we've got Plague, Dean of Chaos, and the Dean of the red, the white one, right? Yeah, the Dean of Order. I think the other art's very nice. You know, then Titan, Infuriate, and Shine Shadows Now with the Snubbon Sentry. We opened this in the previous video. There are so many cards in the list, you know. But you know, I keep opening the same. I think Evermind was opened in the one of the previous videos too. You know, it's like they have so many cards, but I keep getting the same cards over and over and over again. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1. Oh, we've got Semester End. Ephemerate. With a big play. Big play. You know, you can say that when in your games, you know, someone does something massive. You know. With okay, I don't know what card is that. So 2, 3. Uncommon. Elemental Expressionist and Weather the Storm with a Silver Quill Pledge Mage. We have this is the triple X burn spell. Pest Summoning with the Creative Outburst, Prismari Apprentice, Dragon Guard Elite. With a counter spell, talk to the hand. Expel. Yes, finally, I did a good pull from the pull tab. 2, 3, 4. Oh, sorry. 1, 2, 3. Flame Scroll, Leonin Light Scriber, Increasing Vengeance, and Pilgrim of Ages. That's it. This is one of the deans, which and Inkling uncommon, and we have Quandrix Command and a Memory Lapse with Emergence Sequence and a Petramander. You know, this card was so recent that it's not even worth a slot in the list. I know, I think I have to stop, you know, stop grumbling about the cards in the list slot, you know. I don't have luck with the list, I would say. To say the least, you know. List. Okay, trying to be funny but not funny. The Bibliobrex and the Sign in Blood. Netatondrake and Skystruck Behemoth. See? I'm not saying anything. But why did you give me that? Why? Oh my god. Necrotic Fumes. Spear. Over Arc. The Puglis. And yes, Lawhole's Elder Dragon. Velomarches. Lawhole. And Snakeskin Veil. With the Aether Helix. Yes, this is actually, you know, something you want to hit. At least Academic Probation, rare. Rest Lesson, Uncommons, Rooftop. Then Multiple Choice, Shock, Tomb Shredder, and oh, you can't even play this card in non-conspiracy formats. Huh, why? Why did they put cards like that inside the list? Oh my god. Oh, the list is, I think the list is really a sham. Maybe that should be the title of my video. The list is a sham. No. Or Scammers Alert. Something like that. Cody and Brainstorm. With the Mercurial Transformation. Let's crack the pack faster. You know. I don't think there'll be anything more anything worse than what you know what the the what iterative analysis is from least agonizing remorse, Mitch Duell. We have, oh, this is the Prismari Elder Dragon, right? Yes, Gelzert, I don't know. Uncommon, Silver Q Silencer, Cultivate, Elemental Summoning, and a Token. Last two packs from the center row from the second stack. And we have, the Symbology, the what? Symbology something, right? What's that called? Sorry. Professor of Symbology, yeah. She looks like a core, but she looks quite studious. Silver Q Apprentice, Fracture, Strict Lightning Bolt, and Honor Troll. Wow. Who would have thought a troll would be an honor student, you know? I never thought that, you know, they would put, because usually we know, from what I know, trolls are always, you know, from what I read, they are always, you know, violent, and they are always under the bridge. You know, who knows? This time, this troll is different. Perfection, Sage, and Blue Sun Zenith with the Practical Research. We've only hit one Foil Mystical Archive this time round. Unlike the previous, I think there were a few videos we hit like three or four copies. Mercurial Transformation, sorry, that's uncommon. Oops. Rendezvous Study, Secret Rendezvous, Hall Monitor. Oh yes, we've hit, they're good friends, I'll call them. Shedrick's Silver Quill. So we've got Lash Out for our list card. Accelerating Elocution, Doomblade, and a Hall of Oracles. So, how many Elder Dragons is there in this set actually? I remember there's the green blue, which is the Quandrix. Oh yeah, that means it's off by Quandrix. Which one am I missing? Lawhole is the one here. Witherbloom. Maybe I need, never mind. It's just me rambling. So, introduction. Oh, sorry. Uncommon. More uncommons. Then Torrent Sculptor. Dream Strix. Divine Gambit. Mentor's Guardians and Lightning Crafter. Man, give me a Cavern of Souls. I don't, what else in the least cuts, you know, which is highly regarded? Let's check from the back. Promising Dust Mage. Urza's Rage. Crackle with Power. That's our Anna Mythic. And the rest should be all uncommons, right? Yep. Okay, let's do the pulls from the back then. Since, you know, there's nothing much to see in front. This is the demon, the ever. Resculpt Foil, Adventurous Impulse, Elite Spellminder. Our world champion has visited us once again. Oh no! Ah, crap. And we hit another mythic, Jazzy, and Journey to the Oracle. Okay, then after the art card, this. Okay. Man. I'm lost in my own, you know, sorting of cards. Oh, the Foil Planes. Uncommon. Aether Helix. Then the Sagefall Witch, Inquisition of Kozilek, and a Springmane. I don't know how to pronounce that word. Elk, it's an elk. Oh, is this Blue Sun Zenith? Oh, no, it's Time Warp. Oh, okay. The token. Show of Confidence. Claim the Firstborn. sparing regime, and I don't think we have anything else. Yep, next pack. We are at our final 4 packs. I hope you guys, you know, stick around so far just to see me finish the opening. And I hope I'm not boring you guys, because it's not been very well in denial with the Retriever Phoenix Elemental Masterpiece. You know, there's no like high point so far, other than the two dragons, which was like wow. Other than that, you know, the Duress maybe, but the Duress not making everybody's day, I guess. Maelstrom Muse, Defiant Strike, Wittable Command, good hit. Then Eye Twitch and everything else. Okay, so then we've got a common and uncommons. Next, come on, where's my Demonic Tutor? Demonic Tutor, let's chant for it, man. Oh, Strategic Planning. Okay, that's my second copy, I guess. With a village, right? Oh, we hit Confront the Past. Rare. Then, the Shadow, Shiny Shadow Snarl. And the last pack. I hope, you know. Oh, I'm sorry. I keep hitting on my stand. Last pack. Let's hope we can end it off with a big, big bang. You know, something exciting, something Archmage Opt. Oh, we've got a few more cards. Campus Guide. Oh, okay, I don't think we have anything. Yeah, pass. Okay, that's all. Thank you for letting me entertain you guys, and I hope you have a great day ahead. Good night or good day. Bye.